Let's take a look at sports now. And you know, whatever sport you're playing, right? The coach always says, try hard.
Try your best.
You know, do your best. You got a story about it.
What happens when you do your best and the other team you're playing is not that good? A couple of days ago, Christian Heritage beat Westridge Academy 108-3 in a high school girls basketball game. The game struck a nerve with a lot of people who wonder about sportsmanship at the expense of winning. But that doesn't tell the whole story. Dana Green has more.
108-3, a score both astonishing and regrettable.
Absolutely. I mean, who wouldn't regret that?
The Crusaders say they weren't trying to run up the score on Westridge Academy, a school for at-risk kids, and they've since apologized for the 105-point margin. But head coach Rob McGill said it would have been more disrespectful to call off the dogs.
I have been on the other side of this equation, and it was very insulting when teams slowed the ball down to me. That's why I would rather a team play me straight up, and that's why I played them straight up, because I didn't want to taunt them, I didn't want to embarrass them, I didn't want them to think that, hey, we can do whatever we want.
Westridge Athletic Director Jamie Kiefer wouldn't go on camera with us, but he did tell me that he has no hard feelings towards the Crusaders. He's accepted their apology, and he actually feels bad for the Christian Heritage girls, since everyone's calling them bad sports.
I actually didn't hear about that, but that actually kind of lifts the weight off of our shoulders. We just felt like everyone was just kind of bashing us.
Administrators from both schools will meet before their next game, February 3rd, to make sure this doesn't happen again.
Personally, being able to apologize to the team and just saying, you know, if we hurt any feelings of the team, of any administrators, we sincerely apologize.
Too many people in the world right now allow the youth to not be as good as they can be. If that's what I'm being blamed for, then okay, I accept it.
Dana Green, ABC4 Sports.